Welcome to the VIQC Challenge referee training videos. Our third episode, chapter 3, is about field setup and reset. After the score is tallied from a previous match, it's time to reset the field. As a referee, you may be the person resetting the field, or you may have another volunteer helping to perform this task. It's also appropriate to ask the teams participating to help reset the field after their score has been tallied. In any case, it's still your responsibility to make sure the field is properly set up before the next match starts. We strongly suggest having a printout of proper field setup, such as the one found on page 2 of the game manual, as a helpful field side reference. The squared away field setup is pretty straightforward. Red and blue cubes should start on the opposite sides of their corner zones. The 3 green cubes start spaced out evenly in the middle of the field. Be sure to pay special attention to the orientation of these cubes. The cross beams start face up on the center green cube, but face down on the outer two. Balls start every match resting on the floor, or stacked in a pyramid. Make sure to utilize the included pins in your field kit to stack them. Again, using the top-down diagram to help with the field setup is key, but after a few matches, you'll probably have it memorized. Depending on how intense the robots have been driving in the past few matches, it's always a good idea to double-check any VIQC parts that are mounted directly to the field by pressing down on them gently. This helps to ensure that you won't have any accidental field issues with robots lifting up platforms or pins. Remember, the field is always reset the same way for all teamwork, driving skills, and programming skills matches, so there's never any change. After that, make sure robots are in a proper and legal starting position, and robots and controllers are on, and you're ready to start the next match. One last note, this year, per Rule G10, cubes and balls that leave the field during a match will not be returned to the field. Teams are encouraged to be careful when scoring cubes with balls on top. Now that you know how robots and the field should start, you're ready to begin the match. That's all for Chapter 3. Thanks for watching, and make sure to check out our other videos in the series.